Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly. Welcome to my video. Today we are back with some more Metro. So if you like the video, please leave a like. If you are new here, subscribe and click that little bell notification. Because why not? It's free. And yeah, today I actually don't know what we are going to do. There's the church to the right of us. You could check that out. Or go into the cave. Oh, he's warming his hands. So, I think I don't want to go to the church now. Actually, there. Oh, we stepped on one of those things. That moon is. What was that? Actually, there are houses here. And I kind of lost the cave. I think. So let's check out this place. Okay. Can I be stealthy for once? Don't see me, please. Okay. It's good for now, at least. Oh no, not the flashlight. This thing. Actually, it's kind of bright in here. They're going to... Oh. Hello. God damn, it's bright. Okay, that is one house checked. We could get in through here. No need though. Okay, quietly. Good night. Okay, let's check out this house. Kinda looks like it's empty. At least I... How is that? Did I found the body? Oh. That is a lot of spider webs. Some duct tape. Nice bike. Just take the bike or jump. Go back to the train. Can we play this? It's probably not a good idea. Oh my god. Oh, I don't want to use this, but quickly. Oh, I can't even farm these. They're just for the looks. Okay. Let's knock out some more dudes. So, we've been in this place. There's dude here. Can we sneak up on him? Is that a well? Bye bye. Thank god he... Oh! Actually, can we go there? We can fall down there. I don't think it's a good idea though. Oh, there's a lot of buildings over here. This is not our village, isn't it? Who's screaming there? Okay, I cannot take out those two dudes, but... Come on, let's jump. Oh, they're splitting up. Oh, come on, let's jump. please. Oh, we can kill this guy. Knock him out, actually. That was kinda... Okay. Oh, are these the bandits? Is that alive? No, don't need that. No, thank you. Let her do it. Oh, he left. Oh, so there is something down there. Okay, we'll check that out a little bit later. Let's go upstairs. Actually, it's not upstairs. It's upstairs, but there's no stairs. Are you for real? There's nothing up here. Oh, this is just a crazy people with guns place. Okay, so we have that building over there and a couple more over there. Okay. These videos are getting longer and there's no action. Actually, yeah, it's easier just to kill everybody. Being stealthy kind of sucks. I thought I was going to have a new upgrade there, but nope. Nothing. Don't scream, please! Oh, he saw me, but he didn't have time to scream. What's that? Oh, it's one of them. Okay, don't fuck this up now. Please. Never serious. I can't jump here. Archo. Come on, please. Oh. Come on, now he's coming this way. Are you serious? Hey, huh? What's that over there? Nothing. I'm leaving. Okay. I don't like this guy. Can I knock him out? He's just standing there. Hello. Bye bye. Oh, his head got stuck in the wall. I can't think he's dead. Bye bye. I didn't know this guy is here, but oh well. He's leaping now. Just a nice. Oh, I see light. Okay, run attack, please. Nothing. What was that? Was this a sniper rifle? Oh yeah, it was. Actually, what kind of guns do I have? I have the shotgun and revolver. Alright, it's fine. So, this guy is just sitting here. Run attack? But there's a guy in the house. No, just walk attack. He has a pan! What the hell is this, PUBG? Oh no. No, take back this thing. Who is in the house just repeating? Are you serious? Hear the guy in the house? Pointless. Shut up. Only there are two guys. What's that? Yeah, I heard you like 1,000 times. Oh, my night vision goggles are dying. Okay, let's take out the pointless guy. Hello! I think they saw the bodies. I guess it's hard not to see them. Oh, my thing died. Yeah, they are looking for me. Okay, I think I check out the whole... Out of the building, actually. I think I can leave. Yeah, I don't have to deal with... Are you serious? Okay, I'm leaving. I think I get all that I needed. You can shoot all you want. I'm leaving. Actually, where is that cave? Am I really that dumb? Oh, it was this way. Okay, let's check it out. And then let's go to the church or whatever it is. Are you serious? Snake, now. I had enough of them in the desert already. That's another one? What is it? Oh no, it's those little squishy things. I like that sound. Okay. Oh, it's a child. He's a pirate. Are they killing their own? Good luck, guys. Okay, thank you. I think I know where I am. Yep. I'm underneath the village. Okay, so I don't need this place. So we are going back and straight to that church or 30, whatever it is. Artyom, you can run farther than that. Parallel with the pirate logo. Okay. Are you serious? Am I in the fucking desert again? Okay, let's go. Hopefully, the gate's open. Actually, you know, one good thing about this place. There is none of those flying assholes. What's that? Molotovs. Do you really need to squeeze through? You couldn't just open the door. Oh, it is a cemetery. Oh, what's that? Oh, just some flies. Who cares? Okay. Well, this is kinda peaceful. Some Russian dude. What's that? Outhouse? How do you call it? Outdoor bathroom? Okay. Let's get in here. You cannot get in there. Are you serious? Okay. This isn't that good anymore. Don't tell me I have to go from the other side or something. What was that? Oh no 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 no. That's not good. Not good at all. Don't tell me this is like a boss battle. Are you serious? Are you serious? Take them fucking Molotov. That's going to piss him up, probably. Clay, why am I not shooting? Okay, reload. Oh no 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 no. That wasn't good. Burn. Okay. He's... Come on, jump over it, Archer. You just... Fire bear is following you and... Oh my god, the thing is huge! Ah! That's what she said! Okay. I'm kind of dying. Okay, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Actually, you know what? I have this thing. What are... No. Yeah, take these ones. I should make more of them, probably. Artyom, run! Am I dead? Please don't tell me I'm dead. Artyom, run, 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 run. Take this shit. Okay. That dude, don't do nothing. Are you serious? Oh, why didn't he get on fire? Oh, is he running away? Oh, he is? For real? Master of the forest. What a... Oh, we cannot craft those things. Oh well, we are fine, I guess. I kinda thought these are going to be like fire or something like that. Oh well, I was wrong. So, can we go on here now? We still can't. Do we have to follow the bear? I don't think so, it's kinda long drop. Oh, but we can go here, maybe? No, invisible wall. Okay, so what do we do? Oh, we wanted to cut this thing before the bear attacked. Slather, are you serious? That easy? Actually, do we need to fight the bear? Could we just run around and cut this thing and just climb up? Oh, Miller. Oh, we have to go to the dam. Okay. This kind of looks like a safe house. There's a radio over here. Couldn't we use that? Guess no. Who's that? Oh, I think I saw a generator. Probably for that. Okay. Oh, there is a workbench. This is a safe. Oh, we cannot sleep here. Okay. Let's use the workbench though. I think I have to clean my weapons and maybe do some other shit. So what is this? Explosive bolts. Oh, these were the fire ones. Okay. Fair enough. Actually, they are not That dirty. No, oh, this one is dumb. I could use this thing on the bar. You haven't changed nothing in here, but I guess I don't need to. I like this thing. I don't like. Yeah, I will keep it. Okay, let's try out the generator. Maybe. I don't know why we need it, but oh well. Let's try this sucker out. Oh, I'm guessing it's for the radio, isn't it? You still cannot use this. You're serious? Are you actually serious? Okay. Just. Okay.
So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water.
I remember you. Olga?
Was it you fighting the master of the forest? Awesome. Had been staying away from him for years.
Yeah.
Damn it.
It was easy.
Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your cardinal won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam.
Okay.
And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind. But that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight.
But if I want one?
Take the boat to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful.
Oh, the paper cigarette.
And don't make me sorry I helped you. Tell Alyosha I said I'll stay
here to
tend to the grave of the teacher.
Okay, that's all I guess. I'm just blowing smoke on her.
That's a good idea.
Yep. Just looking at the view.
And I'm stuck in front. Once the master decided to haunt the vicinity, people all but stopped coming. Because they haven't forgotten. The teacher knows us all. Taught us how to survive in the forest. If not for him, we'd all be long dead. So the girls used to come here every day. And the boys still make it from time to time. Even Roman visited. Though it was because of him that the teacher left back then. Most of us went on a trip down the river. There were just a few people left on duty in the camp. When we came back, we found it raided by bandits. It still pains me to remember the scene. Can't even describe it.
So we have to get a boat. I'm discovering something behind the wall. Nice.
We held the teacher was burying ours. It was dark already when the boys returned and set around.
Oh, there are some boats.
Roman was so covered with blood. You could only see his eyes.
I think that's a usable one.
Then they started talking. Tracking was easy. The bandits didn't even try covering their tracks. So the boys waited till they all got drunk in their camp and shot them with bows. Then Roman knifed the wounded like they were deer.
Nice story, but I don't think it's a good idea to walk with binoculars up here. Okay. Did I get something new? Oh, I did. It's kind of near to the village. I think I have to go back there anyways. Oh, we fell in there. Yeah. Still, he was like a different man, so distant. She's telling her story, I'm just walking around. How do we get up there? Don't want to fall. Oh, no, 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 no. Something there, but maybe it's nothing. I don't know. I think the boat is that way. That kind of sucks. Oh, is the gate still blocked? I think I have to go back the way I came up. Okay. I kind of think I don't have a choice anymore. Nice. Yeah, can I jump this? No, I can't. Of course. Of course. Okay. Missed one location. That sucks, but oh well. Actually, no, I don't think I can get back there. From here, maybe? Hello? Can I please get back to where I was? I'm betting this is a dead end. Oh, it's actually... Yeah, yeah. Could I avoid the bear? It kind of seems like it. Hopefully I won't get stuck. And I'm back here. Nice. I'm stuck. No, don't tell me there is an invisible wall. There is, isn't... No, 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 no. Okay, that was scary. Okay, the place is like right over here. Don't tell me it's just like an old well. I can hear the guys shooting at me. It's kind of funny. Oh, what in the hell is that? Mines. Nice little mines. Can I actually see them? Okay. So what is this thing? Secret tree? Don't tell me I came here for nothing. Just a weird place. Are you serious? Oh. Oh, we were there. Okay. So, we are three with rocks. Nothing else? Are you serious? Where do we have to go? Actually, is there something by the coastline? What is that squeaking thing? Just running through the forest. I don't know. Oh. Hello. Some shrines, but... Oh, there's a bridge here. Can we go in there? No. Just wandering around. Oh. Thank God that didn't kill me. What is this? I'm at the village again. Okay. Speed run through there. Where's that fire? Like... How many are there actually? Can I knock them out? Okay, one down. Two down. Please tell me that's the last one. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. No, it's not the last one. Somebody's in the house. I'm fucked. Oh, shit. Maybe I am. Quickly, heal. What the hell is he shooting? Come on. He kinda almost killed me. Oh. Oh, they're surrendering. Thank God. The last guy is surrendering. Where is he though? In the house? Just keep cool. I give up. I can still hear them. I think. Who is asking for help? Don't tell me it's bandits. Because I don't know what to do with them. Last one I saw, I just shot him in the head. Pioneer? Okay, that's interesting. Pioneers are their friends, kind of.
Them, I see. Thanks for saving us, stranger.
Us? Sure, the only one.
Thank you. How did it even come out this way? Well, you're at the final exam now.
Final exam. He's dead, bro.
When you see the teacher, tell him. Tell him we will survive, like he taught us.
That's all? Oh well. Okay. Let's get back to the church, I guess. Oh, this is the place I almost died. Don't fall off the cliff. That's bad for you. Take that. Come on, not jump. Run. Actually, I already forgot. How in the hell did I get up there? Yeah, I'm the best gamer there is. That's a... Oh no, it's not. Oh, I remember. By the stairs. Was these guys here before? I don't remember. I think so. It was a lot darker when I fight the bear. Oh, No, no, no. Don't fall down or jump, please. Be reasonable. Oh, is the girl gone? Oh, yeah, she is. Okay. Wasn't she? I don't know. I thought they were saying Olga or whatever is the boss in here, but I think she said it's her name. Oh, god damn. Is that... Oh, no, I thought it was a sausage. Oh. Oh, I have all of those upgrades already. Oh well. So, where are the crazy people? Probably somewhere around here. There's nobody here. Kind of looks like it, at least. Oh, we can sleep here. Oh, this is one of the locations that we can discover. So, do I want to go down there? That is the question. We're kind of just moving along. It's not really exploring. It's kind of more like just moving around. But it's okay, I guess. Oh, I wanted that. Oh, I can take still. glowing mushroom thing. Check this guy out. Oh, he's dead. And he doesn't have much. Okay. What's that? Oh, rabbits are back. Nice. Is there something back here? Probably no. And I was right. I don't want to go down there. This actually, I don't know. Oh, like a bus stop or something. Kind of looks like it. Okay, guys, but I think I'm going to end it here. So, if you liked the video and want to see more of that, leave a like, and if you are new here, subscribe. And I will see you all guys tomorrow. So, yeah, bye for now.